Hi, Captain Mike Hogan here from Hoagie Lures. I am in Key West, Florida, my all-time favorite tarpon destination with Key West top tarpon guide, Captain Aaron Snell. And Aaron, you know, what do we have in store today?
Today, Mike, I'm going to have you throwing at tarpon on the flats and in the channels.
All right, cool. And just knowing from past experiences, your favorites are the 10-inch and the 14s for the tarpon. How do you have those rigged?
Absolutely. These are rigged with the new swim bait hook. We've got the 10-inch for fish that are a little bit shallower. This bait's going to ride a little bit higher. And then the 14 for fish that are a little deeper. You know, it's heavier bait. It's going to go down some.
And it's going to give them a bigger target, too.
Exactly.
And at nighttime, you know, knowing from past experiences, when the sun goes down, we'll go out in a little deeper water. That's my favorite. You know, give the fish in the dark a little bit bigger of a target.
Bigger the better.
Bigger the better. Well, let's go get them.
All right, Mike.
Damn.
Cool.
Well, the sun has finally set here in Key West, and so it's go time. We're going to be fishing with the bigger baits. Here I got the 14-inch original. Aaron, you're fishing with what, the 10-inch black and the 10-inch white?
Yeah.
Oh. Ah, got him that time. Nice pig. Nighttime tarpon in Key West, just taking me almorada.
Beautiful fish.